I'm Firas Kidani, I'm the special correspondent for the BBC Arabic. I've been covering the war against the Islamic State in Syria and Iraq in the last 4 or 5 years. What's happening now symbolically is very important because it will write the last chapter of the Caliphate State, which was declared by Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi in 2014. By the end of this battle in near Deir ez-Zor, they will lose the last territory they control, but it's not the end of the Islamic State organization. The organization is still very strong in both countries, in Syria and Iraq. They still have thousands of fighters in different areas. Maybe you cannot see them controlling areas or towns or cities like before, but they're still there and they can hit at any moment. In my last visit to Raqqa, it was clear that the city is still full of stealing cells from the Islamic State. Until now, despite we are talking about more than 15 months since they pushed out of the city is not cleared yet from them. And if you move from Raqqa to Deir ez-Zor or the Iraqi borders, we are talking about a huge area, more than 300 kilometers. It's still the same. It all started in Iraq in 2003 after the US invasion of the country, because what happened then, the Sunni community in Iraq felt at that moment that they lost everything and the Shia take over. After all of what I've seen over the last 4 or 5 years, I can say that the history is happening again. When I visit any area liberated from ISIS, when you talk to the people there, the only thing they say that it's not the Iraqis or the Syrian people who won the war against ISIS. It's the Shia militias in Iraq and the Assad regime in Syria. And that's why it will be so easy for any extremist group in the future, whether it's ISIS or another one, or Al-Qaeda or any other group, to invest again in these communities and return within a few years. When I talked to a family I met in the first house liberated in Mosul City, they said this, that it's a matter of time before ISIS return again.
يعني حتى الدواعش وقت ما طلعوا قالوا لا تفرحون بطلعتنا لأن راح يجينا يوم نرجع لكم.